Sorry, I'm a little late tonight. Welcome back to Heavy Ball Entertainment. My name is Travis. Before we begin, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell, follow on Twitch, X, Instagram, Facebook. Linktree is in the description of the video. For now, let's get to it. So, we left off on Wednesday with, we had just arrived in Cerulean, and we battled our rival, which we defeated him. After the stream that night, I went a little train crazy. I just wanted to make sure everything was lined up for tonight. So, let's take a look at the upgraded team, shall we? Chimpy, the Mankey, Skullcracker, the Geodude, Remy, the Raticate, Onion, the Ivysaur, Remix, the Fearow, and Filet, the Gyarados. Like I said, I went a little overzealous. I trained them all up to level 20. Did that in the little patch of grass right where we came from in Cerulean City. That way in Cerulean City. So, the goal for tonight, get through Nugget Bridge, and we're gonna continue on our way. We're gonna get through Nugget Bridge, and we might even face Misty tonight. Well, stay safe, Therizin. Stay safe. Here we go. Wait. I need to slow down speed. This patch of grass over here is where I trained up. Something in the back of this house helps to get trapped in the compounds. Rare candy. I just had to stumble my way through. I found it. Cocktail with medicine berry powder. Nope. Don't need the medicine. Not like my Pokemon to like me. That's a crime scene. Nugget Bridge, let's go. I gotta fix that. When I was training, I turned off the battle movement. Just so it was a little faster for me. So I spent like 2.5 hours training up the team, so. Honestly, thought about training up the Ekans that we have in reserve. There's the first one down. That's fun. and let's put some else. Let's give onions some time. Oh, I did want to let everyone know. I just received today my capture card, so when we're ready for it, I'm going to be streaming games from the Nintendo Switch. Actually, I thought about on days that I'm just going to play Pokemon on the Switch or whatever, and can stream that and not have me down here in the corner, just be, you know, just be the gameplay. You know, maybe we should do a shiny hunt or something. Poison type. Sleep powder. Already asleep. Next one, we'll lead with Remy. We'll heal first. Of course, I just shift it to remix. Heck. I'll find a new bridge. Crunch, nugget. You like shrimp to the rock. Okay, sure. Didn't give me an option to say yes. We got bite, tackle, and splash. With your ability to become a top leader, to ignore the chance of waste. We'll go heal real quick, then we'll get our encounter up top. We'll heal, oopsie. Make sure we get Pokeballs. 7 of them. I do want to put Onion out front in case we get an Abra, which I'm hoping for. That way he can immediately put it to sleep. Yeah, we got it. Good. And our encounter is Oddish. Okay. Okay. I wouldn't mind a file point. Stop this, come on. There's a sleep letter. Let's see if we can poke Molly and if not die. So we don't have to try and hit it. There we go. Ouch. Scientific name is Odium Wanderers. At night it is said to walk nearly 1,000 feet on its two roots. Figure out a nickname for it. It's a female. You know what? The grass up top always kind of reminded me of the plant, the iris. So we're gonna call this Iris. I can't type it out. I gotta actually Iris. And we're moving on from Nugget Bridge. 145, tracked. Oh, the ball. 24. This is Route 24. Route 25, so we get encounter up in this grass too. That's a twofer. This encounter is dupes. Dupes. Abra. Sleep pattern. And we're moving on. Dang it. Yeah. Well, an Alakazam, but it's just not in the cards, I guess. Lock throw the Spearow. One hit, not again. Boom. It's level 22. Turn one Razor Leaf. We're just making our way through these guys. Stop has got to be going back to the I've noticed I count when I do that. Every time it ain't like that, it's 1 HP away from a poison Pokemon. So if I keep track of how much it's got left, like it's got 70 left. She's got 70 left. So we'll make our way back, and I'm just gonna keep track. If she gets too low, I'm gonna give her a potion. Then... Not even half her health, she's good. I'm just gonna work on training up Onion right now, so that way she's in a good spot for taking on Misty. We get us the Cascade Badge. Been a long day at work. Okay, cool, but okay, I've got a girlfriend. Same bud, same. have to deal with that. Level 24. Is me keep looking so jealous. Put Remix out there. And three bits and down. So jealous. I just. It should be as good. All right, that's Bill's house. So let's talk to Bill. Well, that's the fairy. That's quite a good one. That's funny. That's beautiful. See the SS to get it for me. That's what happens in Familiar City. The painters on board too. I'm trying to make a party, but it's not. Still in the fancy booze. Here's a good sediment. We're going to have a good time. I forgot the shortcut. Alright. So we've taken care of Bill. It's time to fight Misty. Do you have a name? Do you have some advice? She's a pro using water type. She's not a 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 good enough for you. This is going to be lucky. Missed. Hey, you're a new face. Sharon's have a policy about Pokemon Preserve Pro. The person who will catch Chicken. That's a lot of fancy for white. Thank you. smart as me. Didn't make a difference. That's it. Not too much. Got the Cascade Badge. Two badges. All right. Nice cut. Okay, clearing bubbles. Need to know how to get cut. Set a couple things. Just revive. There it's 7 again. Much time to do. And City Bike is good enough for me. Get the shop of this American bag. That's cool, but they're very expensive. Ew. Let's see if I have a innocent Palestinian been up here. This is double crap. Wake up, Bubba. Wakey wakey. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Bring for life. Well, Misty is taken down. Did Nugget Bridge and all that. So. Do we go Vermilion City or do we go through Rock Tunnel to Lavender Town? We go to Vermilion City. About 5 encounter is Dupes. 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 RIPOs. Dupes. Not that Wikipedia, see if there is any encounter we can actually get here. I'm getting me off. There's our BS. There she is. Sweet daughter. Alright, we got her. Yes. All of us sleep during the daytime. At night, it patrols its territory with its eyes aglow. That's cool. Give it a nickname. What are we gonna call her? How about Prissy? We had a cat named Prissy years ago. Miss Briss. Ooh, put a couple of we'll put a couple of our backups in here. We'll put Damien in the daycare. We'll put Iris in the daycare. Oh, we can unfold north. Okay. I guess Skullcracker's taking the lead. New Pokemon. Oddish, that's a dupes. Meowth is dupes. South of Saffron City, so this is about six. Let's see what we got. Pidgey, Meowth. Yeah, so we already got all the Pokemon we got. Glad your home's safe there, isn't it? Is that destruct? No. No self-destruct. No boom. No boom. No boom. I don't care if it's a private conversation. You're going to battle. There should be 19. But it didn't matter. Butterfree. Wake up, Skullcracker. Whew. Wakey, wakey. Wake up. There you are. There you go. That's pretty good. Mercy, all right. Cute, lovely, smart, plus amazing. You think so? Oh, yes, it's nice. But kindly, you love it. Sleeping, warm and cuddly, spectacular, ravishing. Oops, look at the time. Kept you too long. Thanks for me. I only have this bike voucher. Before we do anything, let's go get our bag. Mm-hmm. Gotcha. There. Get our counter on that count, which I looked. It's gonna be a drowsy. Which we might switch out our Raticate with. See, we already got Nakins. We got a Spiro. Right. Karate chop. For change of pace, a karate chop. We might need to do a second karate chop. Both. Geodude got way too low in that battle. Keep it up, Skullcracker. You either gonna... You're either gonna find the drowsy or you're gonna level up. There's our drowsy. We're going to switch to Onion. Sleep powder. Has insomnia. We'll put Skullcracker back in. And we'll just try a Pokeball. Got it! That's great. A smidge of the legendary animal Baku, which is said to eat trees. It is skilled with hypnotism. Nickname. It's a male. Drowsy, so it's sleepy looking. See, my first thought is to name it after MNJTV because of the drowsy meme. I really like watching his stuff. But that feels like kind of cheating. The hypnotist. It's tired. We're naming Melatonin. I don't think I have to spell it. Not a bad name, right? All right. We'll put relink set up for this one. Dude, steep powder. Pick it up. Characters evolve? Nice. He won't evolve till level 35, though. He won't evolve again until level 35. Very much like Growlithe on the team, that'd be cool. That'd be another good one for the team. I could use a fire type. I think you might be a little bit behind, Therizin. We're about to go on the SSN. But thank you. I appreciate it. Got the Cascade Badge. Therizin might have restarted the stream. Third, until we get the foot. I remember we had to get off the S's. Ticket. Can't wait till my next. This is for my voice, my program. All right. Hey. I still haven't taught a. I still haven't let Gyarados learn the walk technique. But we can actually fix that with our TM piece. Because we have particles. There it is, so we have this. Sweet. Dare you watch it? I'm lost four, dude. Double kick did 1 damage per kick. Those tail whip, but it doesn't have much. Yeah. That's a review to one cabin, that's pretty rough. But go with these hit. Go with 14 out, well, nothing good. Let's go with cabin. There's nothing. There's one of them. So, not very much. Can go with this. No, because his plan is to have enough room to do it. I'm so busy with the ranges. Catch berry. Spuds. Cherry berry. Cherry blossoms. I look like a leaf and sleeves all strong. Chester berry. I don't get to peel it. It's really nice. I'm going to have a super chunk here. Chunk of the grass. Fish. Probably can't switch that right now. Good. Go on, wrap that kid. Sailors paddling? No, I do not. Oh. Next door. Here we go. Next, I see kids. So, Jared from Subway. Great. Sailor Dylan. Leveling up is not going to do us much good, especially with the next gym being electric. Rest. Really? Great job. Level it up. Awesome. Is Ice Super Spirit guaranteed to hit like 5 times? Because this is the second Pokemon that's used Icicle Spear and hit all 5. Three jumps. Okay. I'm not too upset. Hope the run doesn't end to say with Philip and his Machop, which we are switching out from to Remix. So energy, that's it. Worry about because we will take it out here. Remix leveled up. Remix leveled up. Check out that.
But we still won.
Let me see it now. What do we got here? Stardust. Nice. We must have seen something in the world for the glass of water. Watchers were talking about the cup. They were nice. Having very quick. That's not so easily discarded. I don't believe I saw you at the party. I'm not too big on parties myself. There's a hype thing. There's one. Experience, you know, sad. Definitely got to get me a more comfortable chair. But I will only be able to capture one of them. That way, because knows if there's a rival side of it. You go this way. Yeah, this is sort of classically cut. Okay. Kind of hard to be seasick when you're docked. Not impossible, but it's difficult. Period. That's everyone I can. Everyone in the cabins that I can fight. Up. Really need a skull cracker because he should leave a Pidgeotto. There it is. More on short terms. That's really not open. I can put a cancer up. It has everything. Well, in the best years, it looks like nothing. You're right, Ray. Let's see what we got. Like I said, he's gonna leave a Pidgeotto. Magnitude. You'll smoke some. It's okay. That should be enough to outcall it. Yep. Let's see. Dabra. Put Filet out there. He's got Bite, that's the only thing that's strong with Psychic right now. This is the last time we will see this Raticate. Poor day for our rival. Poor day. Karate chop. At least you're raising your Pokemon. Rather than cut master, maybe it's just a CC one. Cut itself is really, really useful. Yep, it'll be in handy. She gets him too. Smell ya. Here he is. Rub the captain's back. Rub. Not much better. Use my hidden cut technique. Figure my press technique. No. So you can teach cut to your Pokemon. You can use it to cut any time. HM01. Use a cut technique. Use City. Let's see who's flying. Thank you, Therizin. That's appreciated. We'll teach you to Remy. Don't forget attacking. Cut will be a stab move, so that's pretty good. Also be good until we get strength on him. Bon voyage. Still going, so only an hour and a half. So Remy cut this down. We'll take on Tin Surge. This is Skullcrackers. Time to shine. Yeah, cheap nick. Tin Surge has a nick. Good person knows it. The Lightning American. He's an expert in electric Pokemon. /water type Pokemon match poorly against the electric type. We were paralysis too. He's very cautious about himself in. Easy. Don't start with me. Give me magnitude 6 was the hook. Great. Oh. Is electricity diving in these chips. goes. That should be three. There it goes. Right, so it's Gold Cracker's time to shine. Grab one of them. There's the armor lieutenant. Search was my strict CO. Use red tasks. With how good Skullcracker is, it makes me kind of think back to Jawbreaker, how strong she should have been. And reset the switches again. Dang it, why'd I keep hitting A? No, there's gotta be a method. Switch is inside something. Maybe open the door. Flash is when first off the second off, it's right next. Go heal real quick. Why did I think that it was an L shape? Lancers. What do you think you're doing? You don't really want it. You don't know what you're doing. But you put my save me during the war. And sat my enemies in the paralysis. So do you. Warm. Yeah, I got you. Five, terrible, great. Okay, sweet. Pikachu. Yeah, I got you. 8. Oh yeah, Pikachu fun. Crit. Nice. Now for the right shield. Quick attack. Magnitude 8. Is this gonna be enough? Yes, it will. I believe that's first for us. Oh, that's a shocker. Nice pun, dude. You're the real deal, kid. Finally, take the Thunder Badge. Thunder. Three badges. So we can fly really quick anytime. Or right. I think that's gonna be a good place to call it for people. And before we call it completely for tonight, I did want to say something. So we're going to turn the music off. Going to change up the schedule. I end up missing my Pokedoku last night, and I do apologize. Or yesterday, and I do apologize. Life happened, and I didn't get home till very late, and by then it was too late to do it. So, how the schedule is going to be from now on? Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, 9 o'clock. That's going to be our live stream, as it has been. Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday will be Pokedoku. And I'll put those out in those 3 days. Sunday is going to be a day off. So that's content hitting the channel 6 days a week. Try and do that as consistently as possible. I'll put an announcement in the community tab on my YouTube channel and probably throw a message up on X. So, now that that's out of the way, put the music back on. Thank everyone so much for watching. I will see you next time. Have a good night. Take care.